Okay, now this story is from Mozart's Magic Flute. Pamina, who is the innocent young daughter of the Queen of the Night, who is the evil character, has just been given a dagger by her mother, who says, "I want you to go kill this high priest, Sarastro." Meanwhile, who's the good guy? Meanwhile, her lover, Tomino, has joined his religious organization and taken a vow of silence to prove his sincerity, but she doesn't know this. So her mother's giving her a knife and saying, "I want you to go kill this man." And her lover isn't talking to her. So there she is with a knife. You can figure what's going to happen. She decides that she might as well just kill herself, right? She's young. This is it's in German, and on the next page is an approximate translation, not a word for word, but an approximate one. Oh, I need my knife. Here it is. Imagine her, how she must feel. Her mother just has handed her this dangerous thing. She's totally floored.
Thank you. Thank you.